half an hour of music, which is also being relayed to visitors at the Earl's Court radio show. Tune introduces Douglas Reeve, who's playing the organ in the Dome, Brighton, and he's going to begin his program with The March of the Bowmen from Frederick Curzon's Robin Hood Suite, and that will be followed by a selection of tunes from the early 20s and Orendo's Eleonora.
Thank you.
Arendo's Eleonora. And now we have a change of mood as Douglas Reeve plays a composition by British conductor, composer and arranger Ray Martin, his Ballet of the Bells. Well, that's quite a new one. And after that, we go back in time to meet some well-known friends, the one and only Floral Dance by Katie Moss, Gus Chandler's Canadian Capers, and finally, you may care to have some fun in spotting the tune titles in a large selection of Ivor Novello memories. Thank you.
Thank you.
And so it's goodbye once again from Douglas Reeve, who's been playing to you from the Dome, Brighton. Time is 6:30.